Okay, so I think that's time. I didn't do a really good tonight. I'm real tired. I don't know what happened to my momentum for this piece. But I still feel like it's gonna come out pretty well. It's not gonna come out crappy. I just, the majority of this arm is just shadow, so you can't even see it. And I'm like, okay, but I put so much detail on the other side that I think it just killed the whole project for me, you know? I thought this side was going to be as detailed as the one over there. So that sucks, you know? But at the end of the day, when I finish it and I get the graffiti up and running, most of this isn't even going to show. So I guess it doesn't really matter. I mean, it's not too bad, but I really, 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 it was just me and I was expecting something different out of it, you know, like. You know. So this is where I'm stopping for the night for this. I hope it didn't cut over to the next one. If it did, oh, crap. If not, then I will see you tomorrow. And tomorrow I'm going to spend time finishing up this arm. I'm going to hit this belt, and I'm going to hit that chain as well, hopefully, all in 1 hour. Get that all out of the way, and then next hour we're going to hit that cape and the centerpiece right here for his chest with a green watercolor. And then we're going to go into some designing of the background and the pop out. So I guess I'll catch you on the flip side. See you tomorrow. Or later today. But this is going to be fun, you know. Right there.